What explosive entry. You are dead. I'll get that right next time. I have green tea for Fraser Green. And because we're doing Q&A. There's no correlation between the two. Today, I'm wearing a sarcasm t-shirt. So get ready to hashtag confusion. What was your favorite movie growing up? I have to say it's Monsters, Inc. Although I was 10 by the time it came out. I remember one weekend, on the Saturday and the Sunday, I had it on VHS and I watched it on loop the whole weekend. And look, with the prequel coming out this year, I think the production company should give me a hashtag. Yeah, that's not sarcasm. Do you think directors make better or worse films as they get older? Depends on the director. If you're thinking about M. Night Shyamalan, who made The Sixth Sense and has just progressively gone like this since then, on the upside, he's probably made one of the best roller coaster rides in history of people just going like that. Anticipation, gone. Someone like Danny Boyle, he's really stayed with the times and I think his films have even gotten better over the years. Have you ever watched Kevin Smith's Q&A segments? No. If not, what are your general musings on Kevin Smith's works? I don't watch Kevin Smith films. Hashtag the real fake corner. One Direction or Justin Bieber? Well, One Direction seem to know where they're going. That's a good quality to have, I guess. However, One Direction have five people. Five people. Which is more unstable. So when the inevitable always happens to these people and they all descend into drugs, with One Direction there'll be five stories, while Justin Bieber there's only one. Five stories, that's gonna fuel the economy of the world. Hashtag One Direction. Justin Bieber, hashtag ... You make up your own. Not on him, you. In the camera. I feel like my finger's out of focus there. Who would you thank in your award speech and why? Wait, are you there, YouTube Awards? Well, if it was YouTube Awards, I would thank Daily Grace. My finger's out of focus again. I would thank my camera, even though it can't talk. I would thank my computer because it connects me to you guys there. And I thank my health because if I wasn't healthy, then I'd be in hospital not making YouTube videos, and here I am. Finger out of focus. That probably wasn't good for my computer. Another five questions done. If you want your question answered, post it on the Facebook page, tweet it to me, or write it in the comments below. And I won't be answering with sarcasm like I did today. Hashtag the fuck, right? Green tea is powerful for Fraser Green. I don't turn into the Incredible Hulk, but maybe I turn into Yoda and I can blow stuff up with my mind. Unsuccessfully. Maybe in editing I can, and it will stop the camera recording.